What's up, you guys? Oh, today has been a day. I'm starting this vlog off at like the most random time. It's like already almost over, but do you ever just feel like you have some weeks, some days where you're like killing it? You're like the most productive you've ever been. You're eating right, you're moving your body, the laundry's done, and then the next week you're completely off of that and feel like you've lost all of that progress that you've been making, because that is me. I, like y'all have seen in the last vlogs, I've been so positive, so motivated, and then the past couple days I've just been dragging. But it's crazy though, because I'm 26 weeks pregnant, and a few other people I've been talking to, they've kind of, who are like similar weeks in pregnancy, they said around the same time they kind of like hit a weird mood spell. So maybe it's just a middle of pregnancy thing that's happening. I definitely feel like my body is starting to slow down. It's just getting tired. It hasn't really been that tired, but now I'm like, yeah, I sleep like a log because my body is exhausted at night. Today, Reagan and I got out of the house and she did not do good at Target. Had to go get a few random things. Then of course, you know, I picked up some clothes for me, for baby boy, some shoes for Reagan, of course. But I went because she needed overnight diapers, Bear needed body wash, and then you get the fun stuff. But she was not having it. She was standing up in the cart. She didn't want to be put down, didn't want to be in the cart, all of the above. She is so spunky. I'm washing her little chair cover. It's drying right now. Yeah, that's what you would be climbing on instead of being everywhere. Are you gonna climb up? She's teething like crazy. Yesterday, I looked in her mouth while she was eating. She has two molars on the bottom, this tooth in the front. You're being kind of a champ for how many teeth you have coming in. You've just been a tiny bit more. Hey, I just said you were being a champ. Okay. Hi, guys. This girl will push anything but her walker around. You have two toys specifically made for walking, and yet you have the chair. Okay. Bye, girl. See ya. Bye. I just put the cover back on Reagan's Pottery Barn chair, and I totally thought I shrunk it. It was such a struggle to get it all back in there, but luckily I got it to zip. That's how I feel when I try to put my jeans on postpartum. It's a lot of jumping and pulling. We got it, and she is on it. Her teeth really hurt though. Every time something happens, I think she's like hurt herself because she whines like she's in pain, but
it did cause your little teethers and you're getting frustrated.
And I think that chair is upside down.
Do you want to show him your new shoes? Can you grab them? Can you show him what you got? See, look guys, mommy got me new shoes. Do you love them? See, these are for fall. They're a little too big, but they still work. I'm gonna grow into them and be a big girl. How did you just put those on me? Oh my gosh. But these are the little shoes that I got her. I thought they were super fun and easy for when the weather starts getting colder and you start walking around, huh? They're just Velcro and they're actually really cushiony inside. So super cute. These would be cute with sweaters. She's kicking her foot out right now. She's like, put them on me, put them on me. Okay, let's go upstairs. Let's go show him what we got at Big Brother. Oh, you guys, she loves this baby doll. And I hope this is a good sign that she'll love her brother. You gonna love your brother like you love your baby? But I grabbed two things for baby boy. Oh, here. This is one thing that's made life with a toddler and being pregnant easier. Is you crawl up the stairs. You want me to hold your baby? Okay, go up. Let's go show him. Let's go. You got it. But Reagan's ability to climb up the stairs on her own with me behind her has helped a lot. I picked up two things for baby boy. There was some newborn sleepers on clearance for $9, which was amazing because it's a pack of three. And then I had to get him this other little outfit because
he's gonna be a little November baby or early or late October baby. So these are the two little outfits. Reagan had this same little jumpsuit last year. I think it said something a little different, but apples, pumpkins, sweatshirts, hugs, smooches, naps, and then it says autumn right there. I thought this would be really cute with little fleece booties. I'm out of breath from going up the stairs. And then this was on clearance. I'm pretty sure it's on clearance everywhere because I think they're discontinuing this print because I couldn't find it online when I was looking, but it was $9.09, which I think is awesome for three little newborn sleepers. And I love the Cloud Island brand when they're like newborn and 0 to 3. I just think it's so easy and they're so cheap for something that they're not going to be in for very long. But yeah, I just grabbed him two things because I can't not. And then yesterday I went into full organizing mode and I got this basket of like his wraps and the Halo bassinet sheets, the Ollie swaddle, some swaddle me's, his little car seat cover, some fleece swaddles down there too. And then in Reagan's room, I was going through all of her pink stuff, all the baby girl things, and I put it in this big tub. I'm not done. I still have to go through her bows and other extra stuff like that. But this is all the pink bedding, pink blankets, pink Ollie, burp cloths, all those things. And we finally got the dresser moved. So this dresser was the dresser that was in Bader and I's room and was my dresser in college. But I love the way it looks in here with her new lamp. I got all her stuff moved over as well. And then the IKEA dresser is in our room, and my original plan, you know, was to have baby boy stuff in here. Also, I put Bader shirts in here to hang them up because I was doing laundry. But this is the only drawer that is empty and has burp cloths and stuff for him, which these will move over to my side of the bed once he's here, and then I'll put his newborn sleepers and everything. But it's just the tiniest drawer. I did not realize how many clothes I had. I probably need to go through and pare those down and make space for his stuff. And then I put his fuzzy blankets in this bottom one. I'm not buying him any blankets this time because Reagan had so many and she had a few gender neutral ones. So we have this sage green fuzzy one, this llama fuzzy one, a gray muslin blue stripe from my sister, this zebra, and a few white ones. And she said, all done.
Look who is in the vlog for the first time in like ever.
A lot of vlogs. It's been a while.
It's been a hot sec.
He's been working.
Yes, I took on a new job at work, so it's been super busy. I just only want one thing at home, and that's for this little one to walk.
No.
Say we gotta walk.
Never.
Except you got tricked today into actually sipping on your own cup this time. Mom won.
Spoiling her.
Mom won, Reagan zero. But I get extra husband credits. I came home, made us some amazing wraps.
Tanner made me lunch today. It was the sweetest gesture. I really appreciated it because I feel so.
You're getting large.
Large. Like, I don't remember feeling this big with Reagan. I don't. Probably. Oh, our dishwasher's going. But it's probably like the toddler and baby bump. Like, I just feel more.
I mean,
more.
You're like 6 months pregnant. I give it to you, okay? I think she deserves some credit.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I just, like, think it's crazy. I just, he's there. All right, y'all. Banner just dipped out to go back to work after lunch. Reagan is having her lunch. Super boring today. It's just dino nuggets, strawberries, and some vegetables, but obviously, it is the next day from the beginning of this vlog. I decided to like try to get ahead of my own mood and the way I've been feeling, and I took a shower, I put makeup on, I put on this dress from Target just to like feel better about myself, and hopefully that'll put me in a better, more productive mood. I've been doing laundry, folding, made the bed, all those things. Just, but I feel so large. Like, I'm not even in the third trimester. I have 2 more weeks until I am. But I don't remember this much pressure and largeness. I don't know. He is just out there. So all I've been wearing is dresses. This is the dress, one of the dresses that I got from Target yesterday. So I was like, I'm gonna take the tags off, break this bad boy in. I'm not leaving the house, but that doesn't even matter because I need to feel better. But this is the best dress ever. It is so comfortable and I got a size small and it's still really stretchy and like you can move freely. All about it. Totally boycotting pants right now. But so far today has been a lot better. And I'm hoping this sets the precedent for the rest of the week. Something I'm gonna start working on is baby boy's like registry. Not really a legit registry to be sent out to people, but something, just a list of things. What are you doing? That Banner and I need to get and just like prepare for him. I asked on Instagram newborn fall winter must-haves because Reagan was born early June and was a summer infant. And so I just didn't have that stuff at the forefront of my brain. And so I asked you guys, I'll make a post and I'll link it down below of the top suggested things, just from like y'all's experience and some of the things that I'm gonna be adding to the registry, just so that you guys can have that as a resource and it's in one place. But I know a lot of fleece onesies were suggested, car seat, like bunting type blanket thing. Hats for sure, little fleece booties. Yeah, those are just a few off the top of my head that I saw frequently as I was scrolling through. So check out the link below if you want like the comprehensive list of what everybody said. I also went ahead and made like his mock-up nursery and I am obsessed with it. I am so excited. Somebody said you could just start ordering a few things and keep it in the package and then move. And I think I am gonna do that with a few things because I'm afraid that they're gonna go out of stock. So I have to get those like special little like accents for the room and I'm really excited. But the crib, the dresser, all that will come a lot later. But you know, just the fun things that I can easily get now and won't be a hassle to move. I've wanted to redo her room, so I picked out a few other little things, like something new to go above her bed or her crib. And then I thought maybe with that canvas I have up there, trying to do like a DIY project over it, because that Prada sign is pretty like, it's like a light gray, so I think I could easily paint over it and do something with that massive canvas. I'm not artsy or crafty at all, so I'm probably not gonna show you guys unless it turns out, and then I'll let you know how it goes. But that's kind of a thought I had, because a big canvas like that I feel like would be expensive, so I might as well utilize it, and I've had it forever, so if it doesn't work out, that's okay. What Banner was talking about earlier in the kitchen about me tricking her, getting her to drink her own waters, so we've been using these, and I usually give them to her like at meal time, and I have it like just laying around, but she refuses to hold it herself. And I think she's just associated this specific cup with like us giving it to her, because I didn't want the fight of like, she just throws it on the ground all the time. I was like, you need water regardless, so I'm just gonna bite the bullet and give it to you, treat you like a princess. But today I was like, you know what? I'm going to fill up every single water bottle that we have and lay them out on the ottoman. Yeah, it's funny because I got you and it worked. So I put this one, I don't even know how to open this. This one, she started drinking out of this one. This one's probably too heavy for her. But that was one of them. And then this one I put out there. And then this one was the one that she initially took. And I had this idea because we were with friends over the weekend and the little boy who's like a few months older than Reagan, his water bottle was always on the table and she was super interested in it. And I was kind of like, why are you trying to drink his and you won't drink yours? So I laid these out and she immediately grabbed this one and started drinking. So mom win. All right, guys, it's actually the next day. I am in the same dress as yesterday because I actually left the house. I was like, nobody saw it yesterday, so I can wear it again. It's totally fine. It was still clean. It was all good. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog right here. I hope you guys enjoyed and we will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.